overcast Tuesday morning. Had rain most of the night. Now this one is perched on the back side of this tree on the island, and pretty sure that's an adult, I would say. And then I have this one down in its favorite little low-level perch. I'll show you in 1 second. Breaking the clouds right now, a bit of sunshine. They've both been here, both been sitting here in the same spot since I got here. It's been quiet, they haven't been vocalizing at all. That looks like big girl to me. Like I said, I think it's one of the adults perched up on the island tree. The river's up a little bit from the rain, but not much. No herons in the water this morning. They're all up. Sitting perched. Lots of fish jumping though.